A barricade situation has come to an end in Chesterfield County after several hours. Our crime insider John Burkett joins us to tell us who heard the gunshots and what police say led them to the standoff. John?
And Candace, that barricade situation in Bonaire ended peacefully tonight right around 7 after more than 4 hours inside a home with a gun. Police find a 67-year-old woman in an upstairs bedroom. She is taken to a nearby hospital as a precaution.
Bring it all the way to the front.
Patrol and SWAT officers move in on a home in the 1600 block of Creekside Road in Chesterfield County. Police say what started as a domestic disturbance quickly turned into a barricade situation with at least one shot fired.
We have a roommate that we're having evicted. I went up to the steps and she shot through the wall. I don't know if she shot it herself, it ricocheted, or she just shot through me through the wall.
Terry, who lives in the home, was able to get to the 81-year-old homeowner and lead him to safety. The 67-year-old woman with a weapon then barricades herself inside, according to CCPD. The standoff begins.
There is a lot of manpower here. And I'll be honest, I didn't even hear him come in, which was the craziest thing about it. I was upstairs listening to my headphones working, but there's a lot of manpower here. I am hoping that for everyone's sake that she's safe and everybody's safe and she doesn't do anything foolish and that this all gets resolved in a way that everybody comes out safe.
Neighbor Ben Scribner gets his wish. More than 4 hours after police use a PA system and launch tear gas, the woman comes out peacefully. An ambulance takes her away. A usually quiet neighborhood returns to a sense of normalcy.
I just hope she's okay. You know, something like this, you know, you never see something happening to you or around your neighborhood. You see it on the news, but it's not something that, you know, you think would happen to you. I just hope and pray she's okay.
And police confirmed tonight there are a few warrants stemming from this afternoon's incident. The woman will be served after she receives an evaluation at a local hospital.